Hey there. Have you ever been building a website and just maybe wanted to look at it on your phone or an iPad or show it to a friend without having to push it to the web somewhere? Or have you wanted to ever like receive a webhook from an external service when you do something without having to do lots of trickery? So ngrok is the way to do this. So you can get started for free, which is pretty cool. Just do brew install ngrok on macOS, and that'll go ahead and install it. Awesome. So on my local here, I have a website running on port 4000. And what I'm going to do is type ngrok HTTP 4000. And that's going to give me this lovely interface, which will let me access it from this URL. So if I go here, here's my website. And if I was to open that on my phone or an iPad, that will also work. So this is a very, very quick tip. You can also do custom domains, but if you want to keep it consistent, you can do like TCP as well, not just HTTP. So really good. I hope you kind of find this like little tip very useful, and I'll see you again next time.